Good morning, Miss Hill.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and a...
Baguettes! Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Sick and distracted, can't you tell? It falls a pretty crowd.
Was I hit some horns of power?
Look at I, she's a funny girl, my friend.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife? I need six eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this room in Charlotte.
Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far off look.
And an old snug in a book. A puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. That it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind the fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us. She's
It's true, Lebu, and I've got my sights set on that one.
Look, the inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
Oh, but she...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know.
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course, I mean, you do, but I'm...
Right from the moment when I first saw her, I said she's gorgeous, and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to go and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming?